be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Or a little late. Those are Rotland's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this. The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea. Now, after the firefight dies down, you should try to...
Oh, come now, Zip. Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around. Now, Laura! Very nice, Laura. But you've just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
We share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечаешь? Что здесь нужно?
Погоди! Если она использует копию с ключа, то сработает тревога, и центр придет под подмогу.
Да ты что?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate. The code is K1879.
Спасибо. Пожелай ты мне удачи.
Thank you.
on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. Probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
Amanda? Oh, damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
She was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong button.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else, a wave of concussive force of some kind.
That's familiar enough. So why were they shut down?
There are a refused to repeat the experiment, and when the KGB tried to persuade them otherwise, it got nasty. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the banner had existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
Do you think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point. Splendid. A number of minor relics were recovered from the artifact. Not here, couldn't find anyone to help him start.
I empathize. Why their lack of interest?
They were too contemporary for serious stuff. It seems they date from as recently as the first millennium.
I'm sorry, but am I missing something? How old exactly is this artifact we're looking for?
Older than you'd think. still work together?
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then. I made it my own. A little friendlier than it was in Paraíso, isn't it? I taught it how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though.